circumstances don't matter. You've been spending hours and hours and hours praying to God about circumstances. Lord, don't you see these circumstances? Lord, do you see the woman you gave me? Lord, do you see this man? Do you see this man, Jesus? Do you see this man? Lord, can you just see this man? Lord, do you see what's going on the job? Do you see what I got to go through with every day? Lord, do you see this paycheck? How am I going to get a house with this paycheck? Lord, do you see? Shut up! In God, circumstances. Circumstances don't matter. Circumstances. Shandobukosha. Circumstances don't matter. Did I know I got on national Christian television in a storefront with no staff? I had two people on staff. That's no staff for television. I got on national television with one tape duplicator. I got on national television with $8,000, I think it was, in the bank. You can't pay for a 30-minute show with $8,000. One show. I got on national television. Nobody knew who I was. I didn't come from a big church. I didn't come from a big pastor. I didn't even come from a big city. But when God opens up a door, circumstances. Oh, I wish I had some faith in here this morning. I wish I had some faith in here this morning. I wish I had some faith in here this morning. Ah, yeah. Slap your neighbor and tell them circumstances don't matter. A couple of weeks ago, I was up teaching at Regents University. I taught their theology class. I taught their Bible history class. I taught some of their psychology classes. I taught all of these different classes at Regents University, theological classes. I thought to myself, I went to college. I pursued a degree in psychology, but I've never been to a Bible college in my life. The first time I walked into a Bible college, I was teaching. Now here I am being paid to be a professor at a university that I have never attended. And all of the professors were following me from class to class and taking notes because circumstances. I'm gonna mess with somebody today. I'm gonna preach this word until I wake up the dead. I'm tired of being around dead people who have settled for less than what God has in your life.